So now we're gonna actually do extensions in a ponytail. You wanna make sure that the hair is going in the same direction. You're gonna make a nice clean and straight part, just like this, big enough for the clip. So again, one clip at a time, slide the comb in and push down. Other clip, slide the comb in and push down. When you take the hair back over, make sure that there's always enough that the extension piece doesn't show. And again, I'm going to be putting it sort of in the same spot. Again, you want to align it with the line, one clip at a time. And put the hair back over. And just put enough hair out of the way. We're going to put the clip upside down, starting with the middle clip first. So it's the exact same thing, except we're pushing the clip upwards. So now, when you put the hair back over, the extensions will be sitting nicely. There won't be any tugging or pulling, which is generally enough. If you want a little bit more, you can always add more pieces. The set comes with 7 pieces, so I'm going to put another large clip in the middle. And then where you put it at this point. All the other pieces. This is also great if you want to wear your hair backwards. You want to have the hair flowing backwards. So all the hair is sitting exactly the way we want it. I'm just going to comb it nicely together. These are great for doing updos. If you want to put your hair up in a ponytail, a simple ponytail, you can either curl it, put it in an updo, twist it in a bun. There's so many things you can do with these. But in this case, we're just putting it in a simple ponytail.